In this video, we'll look at how to get started with the DevExpress Toolbar for Blazor. The Toolbar component allows you to implement adaptive button-based interfaces. I'll show you how to create a toolbar that allows users to access frequently used actions. In a Blazor application, open Pages, index.razor, and add the div container and the DxToolbar open and close tags to the page. Then add the items tag to the component's markup. The DxToolbar item object implements a single toolbar item. Here I have a drop-down button with nested buttons, a group of buttons defined by the group name property. Items in this group behave like a set of radio buttons. One item can have a checked state. A link button that navigates you to another web page. For these items, I specify texts and icons and use the begin group property to create groups. I also set the item render style mode property to plain to get rid of button borders. I run the application. You can see the toolbar component and items that I've just added. I click buttons in the middle group and only one of them is selected at a time. The toolbar component supports adaptivity. You can use the adaptivity auto collapse items to icons property to hide the text of items that contain icons, or the adaptivity auto hide root items property to hide root items one by one. The default toolbar enables both of these variants. I set the adaptive priority property to 1 for alignment buttons so that these buttons are hidden first when you resize the toolbar's parent container. I also add the adaptive text properties to specify captions in the drop-down menu when these buttons are hidden. I run the application again. I open DevTools and resize this window. You can click this button to find hidden items. You can use templates to customize the layout and appearance of toolbar items. I create a new item and add the template tag that contains a DX text box to its markup. I also align this item to the right. Now you can see the text box on the right side of the toolbar. And that's it for this video. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please comment below. And don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell so you get notified about all of our new videos. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.